It's day 7. We're 1 week into our voyage across the Indian Ocean, and I'm sitting way up on the mast watching our manta trawl down below and looking out for floating plastic pollution. We're seeing a lot more. We saw 2 ghost nets today, including one that had what looked like a turtle trapped inside. And last night in our trawl, we found more plastic than ever. Looks like we're getting closer to the center of the gyre.